Kids are the backbone of our country. They get up early in the morning to go to field. Now Srijan, as farmer, plows the field to loosen the soil. And Ayan digs the field. So, now the soil is ready to sow. Pranav will sow the seeds. Pranav, Ben. Go, Pranav.
वो भी आना तू है पानी के बारे में चल पानी डाले सुबह डाले ना
To strengthen and growth of the fields, Arush and Ryan waters the field. Advait sprinkles the fertilizers to kill insects and for healthy growth of crops. Now crops start growing and take 6 months for harvesting. Uma will harvest the crop.
Uma, cut it. Go there. Go and stand.
So, farmers do very hard work to cultivate the crops. We should be thankful for them.
Farmers grow for farmers. Farmers work very hard to grow crops. Farmers work very hard to grow crops.
Arush?
Crop near hair and rain and sunlight to grow. Farmers work in every season. Farmers work in every season. Lal Bahadur Shastri said, just one second. Lal Bahadur Shastri said, just one second. It's not very fun. It's not very fun.
Thank you. our nursery and LKG children will show us how food is very precious. So, birthday party skit by Srijan and Pranav.
Birthday party. Oh yes. Come, Pranav, we will eat. Food, my granny mom, we should not get food. Farmers, do hard work to grow crops.
In many social gatherings, food will get wasted. Well done, Srijan and Pranav, to show that we should not waste the food. Now, Shivashtakam by Uma, Uma Sinduja, Srijan and Advait Vijay.
Thank you. children will now sing Nelamma Nelamma, a Telugu song on farming.
Skit by Arush and Ayan. देश है और हमारा आज का विषय भी कृषि ही है. हमारे छात्र इस विषय पर अब एक हिंदी गीत प्रस्तुत करेंगे. सृजन, उमा एंड अयान विल नाउ प्रेजेंट अ हिंदी सॉन्ग. Marriage skit by Uma and Advait.
It's not bad food.
My stomach is full.
Hello, hello. Okay, bread. Come, Mama, we will eat.
For this very tasty.
Listen.
My stomach is full. I can't eat more.
Fish not bad food.
Farmers do hard work to grow crops.
By our dear students.
Bye. Joy, 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 joy.
Nagmani madam will come and say a few words.
Happy warm good evening from Joy Kids family to all the dear loved ones who gather here. And first of all, thank you, sir. Thank you, Surya Prakash sir. Your valuable words we will consider and we will look for whatever needed also.
And
thank you, Lakshma Reddy sir. And your speech was very good. We'll follow it up and we'll look at it. And the society has supported in all the ways. A big thanks for all of the team. We started in 2019, in the month of April. From the numbers, we are getting complete support from the society. Thank you so much. And I should thank all the parents for having trust on us. A special note to parents, never say no to kids. Expecting from today, never compare your kids to others from day one, which loses confidence among that your kids as friends and spend quality time with them. Quality time says no mobile, no gadgets, no TV remote in hands. TV remote in hands. Have family dinner time and involve kids to help at household works to definitely relationship among parents and kids. On Sundays, be with your kids to play and bring back your childhood with them. Dear parents, parenting is an art where bringing up the kids' attitude at early ages is a challenge. Be positive toward your kids and mold them with passion and comes up with your patience. We Joy Team is following the practice of the above and so we request parents to do. Joy parents join hands with Joy teachers in bringing up the Joy Kids, a joyful society. Thank you so much.
Investor, to say few words.
It's a pleasure having you all today. We are so happy that we are celebrating our first annual day. This was the first branch in this part of the city, one of the first branch. There are other two branches. We really have to appreciate the strong backbone we have. That is the curriculum developed by Joy Kids. That is the basis for the performance you saw today. We believe in all-round development of the kid. 360-degree development of the child is what we believe in. That's how, like, all our kids, like in the annual report, if you see, like they have participated in a number of events throughout the year and they have excelled in sports. There were five branches which there was an inter-school competition and Nacharam kids have outperformed all of them. They have done very well in all the events, sports, and there was one inter-school quiz competition which was inter-school, not only Joy Kids. There are many other schools which has participated in that quiz. And Nacharam students have again stood at the top of the stage. They were the first, many of them have got the top ranks in that. They have really performed very well. And today it was very heartening to see all the kids perform so well with a lot of courage and fearless attitude. Such a great thing, their memory and all of them have done such a great job. Such a good, very hard work from all the teachers and the staff. The center coordinators, the teachers, the IMRs, and our consultant, our academic consultant, everyone has done a great job, and we do, and there was a lot of support from the society and the parents, and we do expect to continue to receive this support and this kind of help from the teachers and parents. Thank you all. Have a great day.
Now, nursery kids, parents, you are most welcome. If you want to share something with us, you can come on dais and share with us.
And so, Father, see, I am very much happy to say that my kid is performing very well. Before joining Joy Kids, my kid was he don't even talk more also. But now you can see how outperforming he is. So I am very much happy to say, I'm very thankful to you. Very well. And congratulations to other parents also. Yeah. Sorry? In which year means overall development, I'm very much happy. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. I'm very much happy. And thank you very much for you all.
ఎస్ యాక్చువల్గా ఎప్పుడు నేనే వస్తుంటాను. వీళ్ళ ఫాదర్ ఫస్ట్ టైం వచ్చారు. సో ఆయన మాట్లాడితే ఇంకా బాగుంటుంది కదా అని ఫస్ట్ తను పంపించాను. సో మా బాబు అయితే చాలా, నేను చెప్పలేను, 100కి 200% డెవలప్ అయ్యాడు. అసలు ఎంత బాగా చెప్తున్నాడంటే ఇంట్లో కూడా ఫస్ట్ టైం వాడి పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ చూసి నా కంట్లో అయితే వాటర్ వచ్చింది. అది కల్పన మేడం చూశారు. సో నేనైతే మా కిట్తో సూపర్ హ్యాపీ. దట్స్ ఇట్. థ్యాంక్ యూ టీచర్స్.
సర్టన్లీ దిస్ ఈస్ ఎ మొమెంటస్ అకేషన్. విష్ యూ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్ ఫర్ ద ఫ్యూచర్. ఇట్స్ ద యాన్యువరీ సెలబ్రేషన్ ఫార్ జాయ్ కిడ్స్ హియర్. ద వీ వర్ లిటిల్ స్కెప్టికల్ లుకింగ్ ఎట్ హౌ the school started off in April, but certainly the proof is not in where the school is and say what the surroundings are, but certainly in the way teachers take care of the kids, in the way they treat them like their own, right? For instance, if Sindhu is absent for a day, immediately we get a call why she's late or why she hasn't come to the class, right? And otherwise, even in the way they discipline the students, for instance, we tell teacher will scold you if you don't write neatly, and she'll come back and say, no, teacher likes me very much, teacher takes care of me, right? She won't scold me, she'll tell me how to write properly. So they are very comfortable with the teachers, and that is also showing up in the way they interact with us and tell about the teaching and school as such. Because as parents we also inquire, what did they teach to you in the school, what are they telling you, right? Apart from that, certainly it is evident in the way the kids are performing here on the stage as well, that in addition to the academic activities, they are also focusing on all-round development, right? The functions, the way kids are coming forward and not even shy of mic or stage. They're able to express themselves very fluently and easily in Hindi, Telugu, English, all the languages, we have seen that. So I think the kudos to the team here, all very experienced team and learned members here who are putting in extra effort, pouring their heart out in overall development of these budding kids. So I conclude my speech. Again, congratulations and wish you all the very best for the upcoming years. I hope the community comes forward and supports them as indicated by some of the committee members, that they need more kids, and that will help in developing a very good center here, right here in our community, and that will make it very convenient for the community as well, right?
Namaste. Actually anta my husband cheppesaru. అంటే ఈ స్కూల్ పెట్టినప్పుడు అసలు, అంటే ఫస్ట్ మా పాప ట్రీ హౌస్లో చదివేదన్నమాట. ఇక్కడికి షిఫ్ట్ చేయాలా వద్దా అనుకుంటూ జాయిన్ చేస్తాం మేము. అయితే ఇంటికి దగ్గర అవుతుంది అని ఒక్క ఆప్షన్ తీసుకున్నాము. బట్ దానికంటే ట్రీ హౌస్ కన్నా చాలా బెస్ట్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ ఇక్కడ నాకు కనిపించింది మా పాపలో. అంటే అన్ని ఆస్పెక్ట్స్లో కవర్ చేస్తున్నారు వీళ్ళు. మెయిన్ హెల్త్, ఫుడ్, ఇంకా స్టడీస్ ఒకటే కాదు, ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఒకటే కాకుండా అన్ని లాంగ్వేజ్ కానీ, హిందీ ఉంది, తెలుగు ఉంది, ఇంగ్లీష్ ఉంది, అన్ని విధాలుగా మొత్తం అన్నీ కవర్ చేస్తున్నారు. ఐ డోంట్ నో, అంటే స్ట్రెంగ్త్ పెరగలేదు అన్నది ఒక్కటి ప్రాబ్లం. మేబీ ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ అలాగే ఉంటుంది, ఎవరైనా సరే ఆ హర్డిల్స్ అన్నీ దాటుకునే రావాలి. సో ఇది జస్ట్ వాళ్ళకి స్టార్టింగ్ స్టెప్పే. మేబీ అప్కమింగ్ ఇయర్స్ వాళ్ళకి చాలా బాగుంటుంది, ఇంకా ఇంకా స్ట్రెంగ్త్ పెరుగుతారు అని నాకు అనిపిస్తుంది. ఇక్కడ డెఫినెట్గా సమ్మర్ క్యాంప్ కూడా ఉంటే పిల్లలు ఇంకా హైయర్ క్లాస్ వాళ్ళు కూడా జాయిన్ అవ్వడానికి చాలా అంటే ఆపర్చునిటీ దొరుకుతుందని నాకు అనిపిస్తుంది. సో మిగతా అది వాళ్ళకే, మేనేజ్మెంట్ వాళ్ళకే. సో ఓవరాల్గా అయితే చాలా బాగుంది. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Madhuro Farush, and today here I'm actually happy to share, and you know I'm actually very much nervous. I have some stage fear, but I'm really glad that my son, he's actually not holding that stage fear. Before joining Joy Kids, he was really I could say, like, you know, I couldn't see that actually the confident level and everything. But right now, after joining the Joy Kids, he's actually excelled a lot and improved. And in terms of the discipline and what not, like everything, each and every aspect, he has improved a lot, and he's trying to do his best. And I should really thank Kalpana ma'am and, you know, Bhagya ma'am and Rekha ma'am as well for putting all the efforts on my beloved son. So I also recommend, you know, as told by, you know, other parents, if there is any summer camp or anything else, I think that's really a suggestible path. Hopefully I'm actually looking forward to continue, you know, the upper studies as well. And I would also definitely recommend and give you a few references thereon again. And thanks once again, and all the very best for Joy Kids family. Ma'am.
మా బాబు ఫస్ట్ టైం నా దగ్గర లేడండి. ఇక్కడ ఫస్ట్ టైం ఇక్కడ 6 మంత్స్ బ్యాకే ఇక్కడ స్కూల్ స్టార్ట్ అయినప్పుడే వచ్చాడు. మా మదర్ దగ్గర ఉన్నాడు తను. ఇక్కడ ఎలా అలవాటు అవుతాడో ఏమో అని ఫుల్ కొంచెం భయం వేసింది. తన టీచర్స్ బాగా చూసుకున్నారు, చాలా ఇంప్రూవ్ అయ్యాడు.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. శ్రీజన్ చాలా డెవలప్మెంట్ వచ్చింది ఇక్కడ నుంచి. టీచర్స్ బాగా చూసుకుంటున్నారు, చాలా లెర్నింగ్ కానీ ఇంగ్లీషు హిందీ అన్నీ బాగా వస్తుంది, రైమ్స్ కానీ. నాకు చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఉంది. ఇంతకుముందు అయితే ఏం చదవలేదు. ఇక్కడ జాయ్ కిడ్స్లో జాయిన్ చేసిన తర్వాత చాలా బాగా చదువుతున్నారు. ఇంకా యూకేజీ ఫస్ట్ సెకండ్ అంటే ఎంతవరకు ఉంటే అంతవరకు జాయిన్ చేద్దాం అనుకుంటున్నాం. కానీ యూకేజీ వరకే ఉంది, అదర్ క్లాసెస్ కూడా పెడితే మాకు పిల్లలకు పేరెంట్స్కి కూడా కొంచెం చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఫీల్ అవుతాం. థ్యాంక్ యూ మేడం. అండ్ ఫీజు విషయం కూడా కొంచెం చూసుకోండి మేడం. చాలా తక్కువ పేరెంట్స్ వాళ్ళు ఉంటారు, కొద్దిగా మేము ఫీజు గురించి కొంచెం తక్కువ చేస్తే మాత్రం డెఫినెట్గా ఇక్కడే జాయిన్ చేస్తాం అందరు. థ్యాంక్ యూ మేడం. అదే మేడం, అంటే ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇద్దరు పిల్లలను ఇద్దరిని ఒక్కడే వేయాలి మేము చూసుకోవాలి, ఇద్దరిని ఈక్వల్గా చూసుకోవాలి మేము. అంటే సపోర్టింగ్ అంటే ఒక బ్రదర్ కేరింగ్ ఉండాలి ఈ పాపకి. అందుకని ఇప్పుడు వేరే స్కూల్లో వేసి తనని ఈమెను ఇక్కడ వేయలేము మేము. ఇద్దరిని ఈక్వల్గా చూడాలంటే ఫీజు మాకు మెయిన్. మీరేమనుకోకండి సార్, నాకు కొంచెం నర్వస్గా ఫీల్ అవుతున్నాను, ఎప్పుడు మాట్లాడలేదు నేను ఇట్లా. మై థ్యాంక్ యూ మేడం.
ఇంతవరకు మేము స్టార్ట్ చేస్తాము, అలా ఏమి జాయ్ కిడ్స్ ఏం కాదు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
షేర్ యువర్ జర్నీ విత్ జాయ్ కిడ్స్.
వెరీ వామ్ గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ టు ద మేనేజ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ జాయ్ కిడ్స్, టు ద పేరెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ద చిల్డ్రన్ హియర్, అండ్ మై లవ్లీ బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ టు ద చిల్డ్రన్. See, actually both me and my wife both are working, so my child, I mean initially I was having a little bit apprehension that how my child will be going to school and whole day, because he has to stay away, no, from us. So prior to joining Joy Kids, he was at home and taken care of by our parents, so grandparents were taking care of my children. Now see, after joining Joy Kids, no, initially, you know, he was a little bit hesitant to go to school, but very soon, I mean within few weeks, 2-3 weeks, he got adapted to school, and the lovely caring given by the teachers was excellent, so that he could forget his home. He was feeling Joy Kids as his home, so we were very happy with that, and he could learn his vocabulary also. His vocabulary increased a lot. Now he spells many alphabets himself, he recognizes many fruits, many animals, he's just 2.5 years old kid, but his vocabulary has increased a lot after joining Joy Kids. One suggestion as given by other parent, what I see is teacher to student ratio is excellent here, but the fee thing is little bit you need to consider, I think, because if more children join, so it will be affordable for you also to run the, to improve more thing and to improve the curriculum and all. It will be better for you also, I think. See, some parents can afford, it's not an issue for us, but it is better to incorporate, such things so that other parents can also join their kids here. So my son has improved a lot here. I'm very happy with it. Whole day, from 9 hours to around 1 o'clock, he used to stay in the school only. And I could see, other children, when they go to school, they start crying while leaving the home. Such thing I didn't see in my son. So I am very happy. Like, he's going to school means he's feeling like he's going to some joys. Joy Kids means he's having joy there. So that is the joy he's getting there. So happily he used to go to school. I'm very happy with this.
I being a working woman, means to have a trust to leave my son somewhere in some other separate room and do without any tension do my work, it's like very difficult. But after joining him to Joy Kids, I was like fully trusted with the teachers and the cooperation whatever they're giving to my son, and the love and kind nature what they're doing. He always says, who will feed you, means he will always says, my Aya feeds me. So he totally got involved with the teachers and Ayas, each and everyone. So I'm really thankful for each and everyone, and having this branch which has come up in this locality, this is very great for us. Earlier we used to have it in some other place near HMT Nagar, which was pretty far, arranging an auto, all those things, that was very difficult. But since it was a walkable distance, it is very nice, and it was a great opportunity for my son to onboard him. Now, going forward, I would recommend my other my co-brothers, my co-sisters, kids as well to join this school. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
4-5 months అవుతుందండి జాయిన్ చేసి. అయితే నేను చాలా భయపడ్డానండి మా బాబు ఎలా స్కూల్కి వెళ్తాడో అని చెప్పేసి అని. అయితే ఇక్కడ జాయ్ కిడ్ స్కూల్ చాలా చాలా బాగుందండి. అసలు మొత్తం ఇంట్లో కంటే చాలా బాగా చూసుకుంటున్నారండి. మా బాబు చాలా ఫాస్ట్ అయిపోయాడండి. ఇంగ్లీష్ కూడా బాగా ఫాస్ట్ చదువుతున్నాడండి. ఇంటి దగ్గర వచ్చిన నుండి కూడా టీచర్స్ రైమ్స్ అవి ఇవి చెప్తున్నారని చెప్పేసి బాగా చెప్తున్నారండి. ఓకే అండి, థ్యాంక్ యూ.
All know one of our senior member Sriyari garu, his daughter-in-law is also employed in Joy Kids, and she is also serving so well, and after seeing the performance of the kids, we are immensely happy. The whole colony people immensely happy, and what type of service they are really doing. And now we wholeheartedly invite the parents to bring their children and join in Joy Kids. And Joy Kids, we are very happy, and we are fortunate to have Joy Kids in our colony. Therefore, I request personally also, and also on behalf of association, to support Joy Kids and bring your children. Now, there are so many kids of 1 year age, and they can join this academic year so that we can see their change in them and how parents are happy. This all, the credit goes to the teachers, parents, and the environment we have created here. థ్యాంక్స్ అలాట్ ఫర్ మిస్టర్ శ్రీహరి టు జాయిన్ అస్ అండ్ చిల్డ్రన్ షుడ్ హ్యావ్ హిస్ బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ ఆల్సో ఈజ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద సీనియర్ మెంబర్ ఇన్ కాలనీ అండ్ ఐ థ్యాంక్ యూ ద మెంబర్స్ అండ్ మేనేజ్మెంట్ ఫర్ గివింగ్ దిస్ ఆపర్చునిటీ టు పార్టిసిపేట్ ఇన్ దేర్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ అండ్ ఇన్వైటింగ్ అస్ టు పర్సనల్లీ దే హ్యావ్ కమ్ టు మై రెసిడెన్స్ అండ్ ఇన్వైటెడ్ మీ అండ్ వీఆర్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ ఆన్ బిహాఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఐ థ్యాంక్ ఆల్ ద పీపుల్ పర్సనల్లీ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఆన్ బిహాఫ్ ఆఫ్ అసోసియేషన్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఆల్
I'm daughter of Kalpana Shukla. I'm currently interning with Gandhi Hospital. So I actually got a state rank of 52. It's not a matter of pride or anything, but I just want to say that the main reason behind that is my mother, because she is so systematic with studies. Like, if there's any profession which is ideally suited to her, it would be that of a teacher. Because she always used to do things very systematically, even since I was like, from in LKG also, whether it was letters or words or anything, she used to be like, whatever your teacher has taught you, finish it off today only, so it will not become a burden. So it is because of her that I am so good at studies, and definitely that will prove a good influence on the students also. And that's why I think she's very important to this school, and not only her, all teachers in Joy Kids are like that, and it is amazing to have this school in our colony. Thank you very much.
I should thank first my teachers, seriously, and very few times I visited this center, but still after looking at the kids' performance today, it was really amazing. A big round of applause for all the heroes of today. Come join. Not audible, ma'am. Clap again. All the teachers here, all day you trusted us. And I assure you, coming here, we will do with many more. And now all the teachers make it right, we'll sing the song.
This hello, come on, move. This is a choo-choo train puffing down the track. Now it's going forward, now it's going back. Now the bell is ringing, sting. Do you know that action? Ting ting. Now the whistle blowing. Ooh. Oh, what a lot of noise it makes everywhere it goes.
Aate ho.
And giving the vote of thanks in such a splendid gathering. I'm here to spell out words of thanks to parents and association members, to all those who made this evening a sweet memory to carry home. I am even pay my gratitude to Mrs. Smita ma'am, Mrs. Nagman ma'am, Mohit sir, Sai sir, for their immense hard work and dedication in making each children's heart grow up. We are proud to stand before you to place on record to contribution of even every noble hearts towards the success of towards event. Last, from the heart, from the depth of our hearts, we thank each and everyone who made this event a beautiful memory. Last but not the least, I am here showing the gratitude to my supporting colleagues, caretakers, and my dear children. Thank you.